Unfortunate news following the Ravens' win against the Packers. Defensive back Tavon Young's injury may be more severe than previously thought. Head coach John Harbaugh says it could be a disc issue in Young's back towards his neck area. Now, the injury could put the DB out for the season. Young signed a 3-year contract earlier this year, making him the highest paid nickelback in the league at the time. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.